Andar ki namaskaram, Jesse, Lydia ki, thank you for coming today. So our film, my film, Operation Goldfish, ee film oka manchi family entertainer andi, it's got something for everyone in your family. Oka rom-com storyline undi, oka suspense ela manchi action storyline undi, and I think modal cinema lo ela ee two storylines mix avutadi is the main crux of the film. Saito was inspired by, I think, more than one true event, and he's clubbed a lot of real life situations and been inspired by a lot of things that have happened in our country to make this film. My nana navy nunchi, so naaku ee film is very close to my heart, a military movie. Ee film lo chaala patriotism undi, and it's very I think it will inspire every Indian to feel certain emotions, and alanti nowadays is a trend for a lot of military movies, and it's unfortunate what's happening in our country as well. Operation Goldfish shooting nappudu, it's been an amazing journey. I think 2017 lo was the first time Sai sir narrated ee story naaku, and Sai sir first time I did na debut film Kereta, so it was really nice to work with him once more, and thank you sir for giving me the lead in your film. A very very exciting journey. I think na any co-stars, it's been a pleasure working with them, you know. Amazing Adi, really hardworking and down to earth. It was a pleasure working with him, my co-stars Nook and Karthik. First time naaku set lo I found two boys who talk more than I do, so it was quite interesting. On screen off screen kuda full comedy, so oka minute kuda bore avadu. My other co-star Sasha Chetri, wonderful wonderful person. We miss her today. I wish she could be here. A pleasure working with her as well. Gary sir, amazing editing. I mean, I think manam shooting nappudu you don't realize how they string along together, and it's all come out so beautifully. And Sriju sir, dubbing time though, I didn't expect the film to have such a feel, and I think RR Vinton Tarwata, the whole scene only changed completely. It's like it completed a lot of parts of it, so that's amazing. Thank you sir for the amazing music, and all of our technicians, Jaipal sir, I think thank you sir for making us look so beautiful in the film. Visually, a much visual treat and the film. I think mana full OGF team, in front of the camera kuda, behind the camera kuda, andaru oka passion tho pani chesaru. For everyone, this was a passion project. Everyone, in some way or the other, while full love, hard work, pettaru ee film lo. So I big hats off to my behind the camera crew as well, all the assistants and the stylists and the technicians. Everyone did such an amazing job. Manam andaram, we really really enjoyed making this film Operation Goldfish, and I really hope audience kuda they like the film as much as we have enjoyed making it. Ee film lo naaku Sai sir oka manchi character rasaru. She's almost, I think, 75% na lage real life lo. She's fun and bubbly, she loves to travel. A very exciting, enthusiastic character. I'm very excited for all of you to watch it. Mana cinema Operation Goldfish is coming soon in theaters. Please, andaru theater lo chudandi, don't promote piracy. And I'm very excited for all of you to watch it. Woohoo! OGF!
Hi, this is Trisha. I'm Radhika Apte.
Poshana Krishnamurthy.
Neen Ali Matratnanu.
You're watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment. Entertainment.